touch my hand. You're so delicate.
other stars. And in active SETI, we reverse the process and send powerful, intentional signals to nearby stars in the hope of getting a response.
Unlocking secrets of the universe.
Let's imagine that we have transmitted signals to hundreds, thousands, millions of stars, and then we simply wait and wait for centuries, for millennia, and all we hear is this great cosmic silence.
Just have to surrender. Thank you. nothing ever stays the same. Once you let it.
You'll see the difference now. If we change it, if we change it. Nothing ever stays the same. Once you let it.
Thank you. necessarily just to accept reality as it is, but acceptance is a big part of feeling well. And I would also say that, like, there are things that we should change about reality, but there's also a great deal about reality that's really beautiful and worthwhile and meaningful, and it's really easy to overlook
when you're so consumed by your thoughts or some argument. There's so much beauty all around us, and there's so much meaning. And it's like a waste of your life missing that stuff.
listen to me, feel my heartbeat. Baby, don't need somebody but you. Can't move mountains for me, I got to. And keep into it, baby, like you.
Thank you. we are to maintain our individuality and freedom. We will not become a number and owned by tech corporations.
Thank you. 35 Alpha clearance. ATC clears November 35 Alpha to the San Francisco Airport via direct Battleground VOR. Jet 1 Oakland VOR, direct, maintain flight level 350. After departure, turn left to heading 330.
Bye. asked the blind man if he knew what colors were. He said, well, I've never seen them, but in my mind, the color yellow feels like the warm rays of sunshine. The color green, I imagine, is what covers the soft carpet of grass in an empty meadow. The color red must be the screech of sirens and horns, and I could have sworn that I felt the calm of blue in the waters of the Atlantic. You see, my friend, he added, I may not have the gift of sight, but I am thankful to be spared the blackness that engulfs the world at night. Although I cannot distinguish dark from light, I can still tell wrong from right. I can hear hidden tones in music that most people cannot. I can dream of beauty from just the scent of a rose. I can feel the crisp droplets of rain on my skin. And unlike others, I can actually see the wind. See the world for what it is, while I see it for what it could be.